journalists that have been killed for doing their job. Shame! And all of this is only possible because of the weapons that this government sent to the Zionist entity. Shame! This is why we say, where the Zionist state has cut off all water, electricity, food, fuel, and medicine. Shame! Not only are we talking about a genocide, but a man-made imposed famine in the Gaza Strip. Shame!
At least he was peaceful, not hitting anyone.
They're not.
They're just yelling, but no one heard him. Yes. Lone Wolf Destructor gets arrested. At least he didn't throw any punches. The guy in the blue shirt.
No,
at least I think he wouldn't hit anyone.
I'm
Jewish voices and other Jews.
Jewish comrades, the CRA has finally revoked their charitable status. So this, again, is another sign of progress that we are changing this. We are changing the status quo. And in the UK, and many other countries in the world, they have decided that if the ICC issues arrest warrants for Netanyahu and his thugs, that they will arrest him. This is something that we could never even imagine 5 years ago.
Job and de-escalate.